And we're back again for some more Jack 3. I want to get this over with, so let's do that. I wonder if I want to test something. Give me a thing. There's some over here, right? There's gotta be. Come on. Yeah, there's one. Keep your shield. Put your shield up. I said shield up. It does hurt. Interesting. Okay. So, Damus has a job for us. Stuff going on over there. Not sure what yet. Can't really see anything, but we're gonna come over here. Oh no, there's not a... No. I thought there was gonna be a cutscene, but we're just gonna jump into the gun and get on with our merry fun. Yay. So yeah. They have joints. And you have to blow them up. While not getting damaged by these bombs. And it may seem easy at first. It's okay. There's a lot of them. I'm gonna kill them as fast as possible. Look at that, 3 bombs. Eventually it gets kind of difficult to do anything but blow up bombs. And then there's more that spawn, and I just die, It's real iffy. Luckily, I haven't taken any damage yet, but that's gonna change pretty soon, I'm expecting. Oh, look at that, 3 bombs. I can't see them, Pat. I can't see the bombs past my... my own bullets. Shots. Okay, you just die, please. Die. No! Stop throwing bombs at me, please. I'm just gonna leave that one alone over there. Gotta blow that one up. Okay. What? There's only one. How did that one throw another bomb? Okay, if you say so. Okay. You. I believe there's gonna be... Yep, there's another one. Kill this one fast. Get its legs. Get its legs! Legs! Get its bombs. It's all over the place. As long as you have good aim, this doesn't turn out to be very difficult, but it's still time-consuming, and I don't like turret missions at all. I think my hatred for turret missions stemmed from that Jack 2 mission, and a mission in Ratchet and Clank. Ratchet and Clank 2. Oh, we're already on this side. Godzilla! With missiles! Instead of bombs, which are a whole heck of a lot harder to deal with. Did you fire one? No, okay. Uchira! Might be fun to fight one of these on foot. Only one, not a whole bunch of them like this. I don't know, maybe find one later. Have fun fighting them. That might be interesting. Didn't I kill you? Come on now. Okay, get the knees. Oh, we're done. Huh. That's even easier than I thought.
This victory is a sign of possibility.
Is it?
Times are grim, But when I was the leader of Haven City, time seemed grim then too. Take hope. Even the smallest weed finds shelter within the rocks.
Wait, you were once the leader of Haven City?
I came to the throne during the middle of the Metalhead Wars. Baron Praxis betrayed me and banished me to the Wasteland. The rest, you know. Anyway, here is your third and final battle amulet. You are one of us now. That war amulet is a beacon. If ever you need us, use it to call, and we will be there. And from me, a welcoming gift. This rare precursor armor is said to have been worn by Mar himself. I was saving it for my own son, but right now, you should wear it in this difficult time.
Thanks. I don't have anything for you.
You give us all hope, Jack. That is gift enough. Welcome to the clan.
Sweet. We got armor.
We have a problem. Readings indicate Errol has somehow alerted and raised the dark ship's shields. Now, even if we do manage to turn on the planetary defense system, it may not have an effect. I have a feeling the astro viewer in Haven Forest does more than just look at stars. You must be cautious. Dark creatures have taken over the forest. It will be a battle just to reach the astro viewer now.
Samus. Oh boy. Samus, please shut your face so I can talk. Admittedly about nothing, but still. He said something about the astro viewer and having other uses. I can think of a couple of other uses. But disregarding my imagination. Do I even want to use a car to get over here? I know I'm probably going to get shot. But whatever, I'm gonna try it anyway. Get away! Hit the thing, okay. Skip through. Oh no! Kids, this is why you don't button mash. I don't know what. No! I need to know. Okay. Don't button mash. Class of Don't Button Mash 101.
At least this part of the
Pokemon. And talking to the nurse in the Pokemon Center. Don't Button Mash 102? I should probably pick up a car somewhere. You wanna give me your car? Thank you! Sucker. Oh, balls. This is gonna be the... Ow! Anyway... I don't even know what I was saying. Yeah, completely, because someone's calling and I'm gonna completely ignore them because I'm recording. I don't have a way to pause the actual recording, just my voice. Okay, so this is the thing I was talking about. This is where this gets really useful. Boom! Die, please. Die, bliss. More turret missions. Gonna get out. Gonna use a gun again. And it completely leaves you alone. This right here. Alright, we're done. This one. We're done with this one. Okay. Now I gotta go over here. Please don't shoot me. No! No! Leave me alone! I didn't do anything to you. Literally, you're the ones attacking me. This time. Okay, I gotta get out. Gonna do that again. Luckily, it doesn't affect the turret. If it did, this would be be completely screwed up. Oh, jeez. Just kill it. Just kill it. Yeah. Go away. Haha. They fly, by the way. I mean, they really, really fly. Let's just shoot a couple of these. Yeah. Oh, nuts. No! Can you double jump, Jack? Yeah. Heal a little bit. Because it's awesome. Stop, stop, please. Stop, 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 stop. Everyone, chill. There's you. Do this again. Luckily, they don't decide to fire from really far away. They are kind and get close. Nice and personal with us. There we go. Now, do we have to exterminate everyone else? I think so. I don't think anything spawns anymore, but yeah, they like to get back on the gun. And that causes problems sometimes. Pick up this because it's useful. Where is it? There it is. Okay. Oh, jeez.
Wonderful, Jack! I knew that machine was special!
Get out of my head.
Jack? Jack? I'm losing you, buddy!
It's linking me into the Darkmaker ship systems. They're taking me to them.
Jack! Jack!
I'm linked to the Darkmaker ship. I can control some of the machine.
Apologies, that was a phone call. Just put my mic here. There we go. So, we get to have some more fun with the Titan suit. Except, not the Titan suit. It's a cheap knockoff or alien version. Alienware version. Please don't sue me. I don't need that right now. Go away! Screw you! Damn it, what is the shield button? There, no. There it is. Yeah, this thing has a shield, and I was trying to use it, but ended up not working out too well. Okay, so we have these bombs. There we go. And, oh, that makes a hole. Okay. Where are we? Ow. Okay, that hit you. That most certainly did. Where'd the other one go? I guess he just decided to walk off. Sure. I'm okay with that. By the way, destroying those apparently makes platforms. For whatever. Okay. That was weird. Oh, no. No, I didn't. didn't want to do that. Going like half on autopilot right now.
Okay.
No! Fuck. I don't even care that I swore right there. This thing has really bad checkpoints. Specifically this one. Will you stop? Jeez. Yeah, bad checkpoints and a lot of auto-killing type stuff. The controls are basically the same, bar the shield thing. Just... okay. I didn't want to have to wait for the thing to blow up. Move! It's kind of interesting that they brought this back. I don't know exactly why they did. But they did. And it's here. This is what I was talking about before, that apparently Jack has the ability to link up with... I have a feeling he's gonna try and throw something. Yep. By the way, this thing breaks, you don't ever get to use it again. If your shield breaks, you are done with it. They take it away for good. And I think that's kind of dumb because these guys down here, these, whatever they are, if you break their shield, they can just reuse it whenever you want. I mean, it stuns them if you break it. But other than that, it's... I did a bad job on turning this thing. Also, that guy has a really weird spawn animation. For whatever reason. Can I just do this? Okay. Let's try not to fall off this time. I'm just gonna let that hit me. Because I don't care. Die! Jeez. Alright. There we go. We can just do this. Create little platforms for ourselves. Apparently destroying this thing right here makes platforms somewhere else over there. Yeah. No, it opens the door. Okay, I have no idea what's going on. I'm just kind of doing what the pieces tell me to do at this point. I seem to be losing my voice. I want to record more! We're already at a... Oof, that scared me. Okay, seriously, just die, please. I'm trying to use the shield, because I never used it when I was a kid. But... kind of iffy. Okay. This one's weird. You gotta jump over the lightning, and you gotta actually aim these so that you can hit them, and they get faster. There we go. I think you have to hit each one 3 times? Oh, there we go. We're done! Uh-huh. Alright, well, I'll see you guys next time. Thank you guys for watching. Someone gonna talk to me? I hope not, because I'm ending the video right now. Bye!